Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll talk about Twitter. What are the various statistics as are available for us of Twitter? How you can create a page, a individual page on Twitter? How you can create a business page on Twitter? What are the analytics available for us? What are the various features available for us as far as Twitter is concerned? Twitter statistics, let's check these figures. 3.7 million active users on Twitter, 85% of the users are accessing Twitter from mobile. You have about 500 million tweets per day, 500 million tweets are sent every single day. 83% of the world leaders, the presidents, the prime ministers, the kings, they are available and they have pages on Twitter and they are interacting and engaging with their countrymen and with their people around the world. You have 67 purchase brand follow they follow. This is a key figure, 67 purchase brand they follow. People, 67% of the people who are actually following a particular brand, they actually purchase from them. And this is a staggering figure. And this is the reason why more and more businesses are on Twitter. They are promoting their brand so that people can engage, interact with them and buy from them. How you can actually go about creating a business page on profile is something we'll check it out right now.
What we are going to do is we are going to create a business page account on twitter.com. It is the twitter.com. We are right now into the homepage of twitter.com. This is where you actually go about creating a business account, a business page on twitter.com. Here on the left right side, you will see the login and the sign up. What we need to do is right now we are now going to click on sign up for a new account. Now let's say you need to give the name of the account here. Say for example, I give my business name as Stars Consulting. Here you need to give your phone number and the email ID. I am going to give my email ID. Once you give the name and the email ID, you have to give the password. The password is something that I am going to give right now. Once I give the name of the company, the email ID and the password, all three of them are checked right now. Now click on the sign up. Once you click on the sign up, you're going to give the telephone number and the country it is showing us India. Your phone number keeps your account safe and secure, connects with friends and this one. Then I need to give my telephone number. Then click on next. It will send a verification code to this number, then I need to enter the verification number. I have received the verification number on my mobile. It is 08454 is the verification number. Verify, click on verify. The number will be verified. Then I have to give my username. It is like twitter.com/username. What is the username that I want to give? Here it is giving suggestions as Asif Stars, Stars Asif, Asif underscore staff, and these are some of the suggestions that is giving. And let us say for example, I go with the first one. I want to use this one. Then I click on next. Here you have Stars Consulting. Twitter is constantly updating and streaming of the killer. Then here you have let's go. Right now we are actually logging into our account. Now what is your interest? It says this is the step 2 of the 4. Sports, music, entertainment, news, lifestyle, government, politics, TV, business and CEOs, women NGOs. Now let us say it is business and CEOs is something that I click on. Then I click on continue. Once I click on continue, it is this step 3 is what it is shown here. Want to find friends and see who they follow? You can get your contacts from the Gmail as well as from the Outlook. You can get all the contacts here. The contacts will be shown and you can select them whom you want to invite. You can do it later or you can get it right now. Let us say I say no, thanks, and I go to the fourth step. Here you have make your timeline yours. Follow some of the accounts below and you will see what they share in your timeline. Now here are some of the options that are available here based on the location. These are some of the options that are shown here that I can select, or I can add them. It is up to me. It says follow 53 and continue. Have to follow at least 53 people and continue here. Then I can actually go about with it. These are some of the options that Twitter is giving me. Let us say I click on select. I can select all. I can continue and select all and click on continue. Right now we have here, we are into account. It says welcome home. This timeline is where you will spend most of your time getting instant updates and what matters the most. These are some of the options that is showing. Join the conversations, add your thoughts about tweet and reply. The next, these are some of the options that the fastest way to share someone else's tweet and with followers and retweet, tap the icon. These are some of the options it is giving. Got it. Then what it says is confirm your email ID to access all of Twitter features. A confirmation message is sent to this email ID. You can actually have to confirm this so that you can actually go about working on your, here you see the followers, 53 followers, we still have not tweeted anything, it is showing zero. Then you have to add your photo here, or you can skip here. And these are the trends that are happening right now all around the world. And here I can tweet whatever I want to, what's happening now. I say, hello world. I tweet this one. My tweet appears here. This is what I have tweeted now. The Stars Consulting, Asif Stars, hello world is what I have tweeted here. Now this is exactly how you go about creating your business account on twitter.com. You have your profile page, you have add your photo here, then you can keep on following people here, pick your photo, you have to add your photo. Right now it is 30% completed, and these are some of the tweets that are coming from the 53 people that I have selected here. And this is actually you're going to be your account, but first and foremost you need to confirm your email ID so that you can actually go about optimizing your account and go about tweeting, interacting, engaging and communicating with the people, add more followers to your list, and you keep on tweeting, add images as videos, optimize your banner. This is all you can do on your Twitter account.
Hello and welcome back. We have seen just now how you can actually go about creating a business page on Twitter, and what are the things, a step-by-step process is something that we have seen just now. Besides from creating a business page, you can also go about creating a individual page or professional page. You don't need to have a business page. You can actually go about, if you want, a single user page. You can create your own page. How you can go about doing it is something that we'll check it out right now.
What we'll do right now is we'll go about creating a page, a profile page on twitter.com. And this is twitter.com. Right now we are into twitter.com. This is actually the home page of twitter.com. This is how it looks like. If you want to create an account, a profile page on twitter.com, here you have the sign up and the login. Since we are creating an account on twitter.com, click on sign up. You will get the information here. You type your full name here, the name that you want to create. You enter your email ID or the phone number. That is perfectly all right. What you need to do is give a password to it. Password is given. Now you are signing up. Now it says your phone number keeps your account safe and secure. If you want to add it, you can add it or skip it. That is fine. Don't worry, you can always change it. Choose a name is something that you need to give. Let us say I give my is a, this is available. It says this username is available. Now I'm clicking on next. This is my username that will appear to twitter.com/the username. We are glad to see you here. Twitter is constantly updating and streaming the sports media. Let's go on. Now I am actually into my Twitter account. What are the interests? This is the most important point that you are actually enter. What are your interests going to be? Whether it is sports, music, entertainment, news, lifestyle, government, television, business and CEOs, women NGOs. These are the information that you need to actually show or proof. These basically are the kind of keywords in other terms. Like whom you are interested into. What is that information that you want to have? Who are the people that you want to engage with you and what kind of content that you are going to post. Let us say, for example, I am more interested into business and CEOs. I'll select this one. I'll talk about CEOs. I want the brands. This is the information that I want because I want to actually interact and engage with people at business and CEO level. What find friends, and if you want to have choose friends from here, import from here, you can import from your Gmail, import from your Microsoft account, which is Outlook account. Or if you want to say no thanks. You can import your people and you can actually interact and engage with them, whoever they are on the Twitter account. Now, these are some of the brands and the CEOs that I have selected as my choice, which are being displayed here to follow. Now this is something that I want to choose and follow. Let us say, for example, these are the CEOs and the companies that are available for me whom I can follow. There are follow 112 and continue more. You can choose your accounts here, choose the people whom you want to follow. Let us say BuzzFeed is something that I want to follow. This is something that I have selected. Then I can select this one, for example. I can select, say for example, some of the people whom I want to follow. You can go on following people whom you want to follow and click continue. Turn on notification. Never miss a Twitter notification by turning them on your browser. Now this is a new feature that Twitter has added. At like most of the social media sites or companies or business news are offering here. What this means is basically if you turn on the notifications and whatever the updates that are being going on, what are the new tweets that are going on from the people whom you are following, those tweets will be displayed here for you immediately and instantly. You don't have to go into your Twitter account to see those posts. Those posts will be displayed here immediately as soon as they are posted on. Now if you want to keep it on, you can keep it on. If you say not now, that is fine already. Now here you have actually engaging, interacting with a couple of people here. Now here you can skip this timeline. If you want to skip this timeline, here the information that is being displayed here your name is applied here, you can following how many following, it's displayed here. You can add a photo here. What are the current trends that are happening in terms of the hashtags? It displayed here the complete information, and of course you will have the complete information here. The confirmation email is something that you need to confirm once you want to receive the images, because if you want to confirm, activate this account, you need to go back to your email ID that you have used to create the Twitter account. Go to that email ID, you will find a link there and click on that link, then your account is activated. Now these are the tweets that are coming up right now from the people whom I have actually selected are following right now. That information will be displayed here for you, and this is actually how you could go about creating your account. Now let us say, for example, I have just created an account. I want to tweet. I say hello world. Now this is my first tweet. I am actually tweeting it right now, and this is the tweet that I have posted just now. This post is appearing here. My tweet is appearing here. Now if there are any replies to it, the replies will be displayed here. If there are any retweets, the retweets will be displayed here. If there are any likes, the likes will be displayed here. The Twitter activity will also be displayed here. How many people have actually seen my account or my tweet and how many people are interacting and engage with them. This is precisely how you can go about creating an account on Twitter, following people and engaging and interacting with them.
Hello and welcome back. We have seen how you can actually create a business page. We have also seen how you can create an individual profile page. Now, whether it is individual profile page or at a business page, what you need to do is you need to know how good your page is performing. For that, you need to actually use and leverage the analytical feature that Twitter offers. And Twitter offers a lot of information as far as analytics are concerned, so that you can actually understand how your business page is performing, what are the tweaks that you can think of should be doing as far as improving the performance of your business page. So what are the features that LinkedIn offers as far as analytics are concerned is something that we'll check it out right now.
Twitter Analytics. What we are going to see right now is this is Twitter Analytics. What we can do is if you can see the URL analytics.twitter, your username, and you are into the home page of the Twitter Analytics of your profile page. This is actually the Twitter account. This is how the analytics will look like. Account is home. This is my tweet. The 28 day summer activity will be displayed here. And let us say there are some of the tweets that I have posted here. Now your tweet earned 79 impressions over 78 day period, and these are the activity that has happening from the past 28 days. The impression that may happen here, the impressions will be displayed here. The complete information in terms of your tweets, in terms of your engagement here, and in terms of the on average the clicks happening on your tweets, on average retweets happening on your tweets, the likes that may happen on your tweet will be displayed here toward the right side, and all the engagement that are happening in terms of the tweets posted will be posted here. If you want to change it and you want to see from a particular period to particular period, you can actually change that to from this period to, say, for example, if you want to take a particular period from here to here or here to here, you can select what is the date that you want to say. For example, if you want to see only the last 7 days, it will show here. If you want to see perhaps May 27, it will display here, and all this information can be exported to your Excel sheet in onto your desktop. The information will be available for you in terms of the data that you have exported from the analytics. This is basically the tweets here. If you see the audience here, the audience will information will be displayed here in terms of how many current followers you have and who are the followers who have been following you from the past 30 days. That information will be displayed here. Now, in terms of events, if there are events happening in terms of the sports, movies, these events will be displayed here. What are the events that are being happening from around the world in terms of the people whom with whom I have engaged with. Here, the complete events will be displayed here that are happening around the world. If you want more information in terms here, the videos, the apps, the conversion tracking will be displayed here. But the most important thing are the tweets, how the tweets are performing, how many people have tweeted here, how many people have retweeted here, how many people have engaged with here. That information is extremely crucial for you to take informed decisions based on the analytical information that is available for you in terms of the tweets that you have posted, the retweets that are happening, the images and the videos that you have shared from the past week or 10 days or 1 month or 6 months. Those information will be displayed here. The summary will be displayed here. If you want to go to a particular tweet that you have posted, you can see that information, and this in analytical information can be performed comprehensively, thoroughly in terms of the tweets, in terms of the audience, in terms of the events. The complete information will be available for you so that you can actually review them and take informed decisions.
Hello and welcome back. In Twitter, we have seen just now how you can create a business page on Twitter. We have also seen how you can create an individual profile page. We have also seen how you can actually go about understanding using the analytics of Twitter that Twitter offers so that you can improve your business page. Now we are going to see some of the features that are available for us as far as Twitter is concerned, and how you can use those features, how you can leverage those features to improve the performance of your business page.
Right now we are into Twitter, and we'll see some of the features that Twitter offers to you in terms of how you can interact, engage and communicate with people. Now this is actually the page that looks like you have to add an image here, which looks like a profile photo. You can add a banner here, and the complete information in terms of your username and what are your activity that it can be displayed here. Here you will have the tweets that you have tweeted, the followers that you are following are your followers and everything. This, if you click on following, whom you are following will be displayed here, all the people whom you are following, and who are your followers are something that will be displayed here, who the people who are following you right now. Now if you want to edit the information that your profile page, you can edit the information here, all the information that you want to add, the website, that theme color, if you want to change the theme color to some other color, you can change the theme color. Then any other information that you want to put up, the complete information we put, you want to add a banner, you can add a banner. The same thing can be done immediately, instantly. Save changes, changes will be saved here. The most important thing for you to understand here is the people whom you are engaging and how you are engaging. And the most important thing you need to remember is the hashtags are extremely important. Whenever you actually tweet, make sure that you use the hashtags judiciously to make sure that you are actually interacting and engaging with people in the right way, in the right proper way, and make sure that you know the more the engagement, the more the results. You actually have to participate with the people. The more the participation, the better. Let us say if you go back to the tweets whom you have tweeted, the information that is displayed here is, say for example, this is inspirational post that you have posted, information about a toddler, about a kid. Now below this you have here replies or the retweets or the likes that will be displayed here, or the tweet activity. If you click on the tweet activity, it will show you how many people have actually viewed this post or viewed this tweet. It shows here about 24 people have actually viewed this information. This information is extremely important in terms of how many people. Now let us say for example, there is a post here which has been retweeted. If you click on this one, it shows how many people have actually retweeted them. There are about 139 people and you will be the 133 people. How many people have retweeted it? It is actually here, that information is available because you again retweeted it. How many people have liked it? There are 24 here. If you click on this one, it will become 25. Now this is how actually you actually interact, engage and communicate with people. Follow the trends. What are the trends that are being followed right now? You have the information here about a launch of a particular product, that information is available here, and you can go on about to tweeting here, and so that your participation is happening on the most trending topics that are actually happening right now, in terms of what is the top, in terms of what are the latest things that are happening, in terms of the people whom you are interacting, in terms of the posts that are happening related to this particular product. If you pick up the top trending topic, you actually interact with them. When you interact with them, you will be noticed. The visibility will be increased. The more the visibility, the better for you. If you interact with people where the lot of hot and happening things are happening, this is how you actually increase your visibility. Follow people whom you are following. Go to those pages and see who are the people who have posted recently. When there is something interesting that you want to post about, when there is something that is interesting that you want to actually communicate with them, go to that particular post and actually go on retweet them or like that particular page if you like that particular page. And this is actually how you can use the features of Twitter for more and more increase in your activity, for more and more increase in your visibility, for more and more increase in your conversion rates.
Hello and welcome back. We have seen just now the statistics as far as Twitter is concerned. We have created a business page on Twitter, we have created a profile page on Twitter, we have also seen the analytics that Twitter offers us, we have also seen some of the key features that Twitter offers us. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.